Hey PC World fans, Adam here, and I have some information about the whole FSR exclusivity in Starfield. This is coming directly from AMD itself, and it is the deepest look we have into that whole situation. You're going to want to hear about this. So recently I was able to sit down with Frank Azor, who is the chief architect of gaming at AMD, to talk about their announcements coming out at Gamescom. And one of the things I really wanted to ask about was this whole FSR exclusivity deal with Starfield. So to back up a little bit, at the end of June, AMD and Bethesda announced a partnership working together to heighten the experience of AMD CPUs and GPUs and consoles with Starfield around the launch. Now, a lot of people were conjecturing that that means that FSR would be exclusive in Starfield, that you wouldn't be able to use any other upscaling feature within that popular game. And unfortunately, AMD didn't provide a lot of information into the situation and kind of gave some non-answers at the time. This kind of led most people to believe that, okay, you know what, FSR is going to be exclusive in Starfield and you're going to miss out on some of those other upscaling technologies. Well, I was able to ask Frank directly about that and he provided me with a quote. So in the first part of the quote, AMD is talking about making a partnership with Bethesda to prioritize FSR implementation in Starfield. The second part of the quote goes over the fact that FSR is widely available on all sorts of GPUs, but also including consoles. It is an upscaling technology that can be used by almost everyone, and it has benefits to gamers that would like to use such upscaling technologies. So the last part of the quote is what I think is the most juiciest part. AMD states that if Bethesda would like to go out and implement another upscaling technology, that they have AMD's full support. So let's quickly dig into each part of this quote. Now, that first part of the quote, the key word to look into is the prioritize word. So this is not saying that AMD and Bethesda got into a partnership and said, hey, FSR is exclusive to Starfield, but it did say that AMD would like Bethesda to prioritize development of Starfield. Now, I don't know if that's something that is actually in the contract to say prioritize over exclusivity. They weren't willing to get into the details of the actual contract for legal reasons, and I completely understand that. But this would seem to apply that some sort of agreement took place and that FSR was the main driving upscaling technology that Bethesda would implement in Starfield. Now, let's jump to the third part of the quote, and it says that if Bethesda wanted to go ahead and implement a different upscaling technology like DLSS or XeSS, that AMD gives them their full support. So what does that mean? If the game developer wanted to go and implement something, they would not need to get support unless they were in some sort of contractual agreement with a competing company, right? So this is saying they have some sort of contract in place that they wanted, if they wanted to go outside of that contract and implement some other sort of feature, then AMD is allowing that. So this doesn't give us any sort of insight into whether that contract had exclusivity in it in the first place, and then there was backlash, and then they were able to open it up and work with the company and say, hey, you know what, let's go ahead and amend that contract. Or was this the case all along that if Bethesda wanted to, they could go ahead and implement those features alongside FSR? That first part of the quote seems to mean that AMD wanted to have them be kind of the main driving force in that upscaling technology, probably at the detriment of the other technologies. So let's take a step back and look at the high levels that we know right now. Is that AMD and Bethesda have a partnership to have FSR in Starfield at launch. There will be no other upscaling technology present in Starfield at launch, but maybe that is something they will implement down the future. As of right now, it sounds like that whatever roadblock was maybe in place or maybe was not is open to Bethesda. We might come back here in a year or two and there's still no other upscaling technology, but maybe there will be. Anyway, I thought this was interesting information to share and hopefully gives you a little bit more insight into the situation. Please be sure to comment below and let me know if you're planning on playing in Starfield, and also if you're bummed out that FSR is going to be the only available upscaling technology at launch. I would love to hear the feedback on that kind of stuff. But until then, be sure to subscribe here on PC World for more hardware and software goodness. We'll catch you in the next one.